China's Vice President Wang Qishan is the highest-level Chinese official to visit Israel and Palestine in a decade. Traveling with a team of ministers and officials from more than a dozen different ministries, he visited historical landmarks and memorial sites and signed agreements with Israel on joint cooperation in science, tech, agriculture, health, and innovation, bolstering current $13 billion annual bilateral trade figures between the two countries.
Only cooperation will lead to mutual benefits. Let's grab the opportunities and use our advantages to push forward a full-scale partnership on innovation between China and Israel, to benefit the people of both countries as well as the entire world.
From President Xi Jinping to the Vice President down to the whole people of China, there's an understanding that even though China is enormous and powerful and has one of the greatest economies in the world, that in China, as elsewhere, the future belongs to those who innovate.
In Ramallah, he signed a free trade agreement, MOU, with Palestine, where annual bilateral trade figures hover around the $70 million mark. Vice President Qishan told Hamdallah, China supports a Palestinian state. Wrapping up his four-day visit, China's vice president inaugurated a Tel Aviv Tech Innovation Center alongside Israel's prime minister Thursday. Alibaba CEO Jack Ma, who was traveling with the Chinese delegation, was also a guest of honor at the event. Stephanie Fried, CGTN, Tel Aviv.